Well, the Lord has spoken with me. Beloved people, this first night and the night before, the Lord spoke with me in a very, very shocking manner. And in that conversation, the Lord Jehovah came all the way from heaven to the earth here. And then he glorified my left prophetic hand. And so for a long time in the night, I was looking at my hand. It was totally glorified, covered with his glory in that dream. Totally covered, blanketed with the glory like happened here at the Riverside Drive. And it was glorified. It was glowing, blanketed with the glory of God. It was amazing because the glory was flowing around my left prophetic hand. So that means there is a place I'm going to go to where the Lord will physically glorify my left prophetic hand.
So now the Lord is here. Okay. The glory on my feet. Yeah. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
The glory is here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. The glory is all over here, right? This is an incredible moment in the church, beloved people. Look at that now.
Because
the glory of the Lord has come at this place, right?
Thank you.